Some individuals are exempt from rules that should apply to everyone. A hero is suddenly a risk factor the moment the war is over. So you murder him. Crude, but effective. In reality, they've no need for living heroes, just dead ones. Here's a question, Alex. Can we stop Captain Mateus Torres?
Depends on if you treat the captain or three strikes as a singularity.
Both are. What happens when two singularities exist on the same field?
That requires 7 months of calculation with current resources.
We'll just have to trust the guys in the field.
David, evacuate.
No, I still have to finish up here.
The Erusian military finally sent part of the Alicorn specs. Its basic capabilities listed here were as we predicted. What's interesting is this over here. In addition to main guns, they have a 600mm 128 caliber rail cannon. The barrel exceeds 70 meters. Its range is over 3,000 kilometers. That matches what we calculated from the bombardment on Anchorhead Bay. The mini nuke they seem to have obtained has a yield of 1 kiloton. It'll destroy anything within a 400-meter radius of Ground Zero. Casualties are to be in the tens of thousands.
I know some things are better left unsaid, but let me say it. That's less damage than I expected.
Nice catch. Do you remember this speech?
This boat has the means to end this hideous war in a definitive and elegant manner. The world shall be horrified by the number of lives we will take. Only then will they let go of their weapons. Weapons that would have taken the lives of 10 million.
The imagery invoked by those words and the actual predicted damage just don't match.
So, here's a question.
Sorry, got no quizzes for you today. They will launch the nuke on September 19th.
Why are you so sure?
Because that's the anniversary of the end of the Continental War. Anti-war demonstrations and victory parades are in full swing in ORED. There's about 1 million participants in total. That number will rise on the anniversary. However, this nuke isn't that powerful. They'd have to thread through the eye of a needle to achieve their desired result.
Terminal guidance would be needed.
Right. How do they intend to achieve it when even GPS won't work?
You're all thinking too much. If we sink the submarine, it's problem solved.
Crude, but effective.
Crude?
All right, look at this. The Alicorn's expected course. We know it was off Anchorhead Bay, and it has to get to ORED within range before September 19th. They must avoid being detected by OSEA, its allies' sound surveillance system, and ships. Taking into account its maximum operating depth, this is the only possible route. The Alicorn will move along the Azalea Seamount chain and reach a rather blandly named body of water called PX-80443. The waters here are shallow due to an undersea mountain range and nearby islands. This is where it'll be. We also know roughly when they'll arrive in the area.
Quite the prediction you made.
Indeed, but if it makes it through, then you're looking at P&E Trench. The sub's next operating depth is 600 meters. Tracking it would be impossible.
Right. Now I'm going to give you the mission details, so listen up. Our mission is to cooperate with the patrol aircraft to find the Alicorn. In the first phase of the mission, multiple patrol aircraft will drop sonobuoys to build a sonobuoy barrier. Then, in the second phase, we narrow down the possible location of the Alicorn by analyzing the data obtained from the sonobuoys. The results of our analysis will be data linked and shown on an overlay on your radars. And for the final phase, Trigger, you're going to look for the submarine. We acquired one special MAD, a magnetic anomaly detector, for this. It'll be on Trigger's plan. Fly over where we expect the Alicorn might be. If the submarine is right beneath you, your MAD will detect it. You'll also have nautical charts on your radars, so use them. Once it's found, our fleet will commence a unified attack with ASROX and sink it.
And if we miss?
4 ships will be joining the operation. There won't be a second salvo.
So who's flying, Wiseman?
Everyone except myself. Oh. This is an order. Now get your fat asses moving.
Squadron, sortie ASAP.
Well, it's time for some treasure hunting, Trigger. I'm excited.
Hey, stop screwing around.
Don't be such a hothead, Ocean. We all know what'll happen if we screw up.
This is Patrol Aircraft Sector 1. We're deploying the Silver Gully Barrier. We're all prepared to buy the farm, and that's why there's so many of us. According to calculations, just one
needs
to fly to locate it.
Those aren't the sort of calculations we like, are they, Trigger?
Damn right. Same for the rest of us, too.
They're here as predicted. Detecting hostiles. They're definitely aircraft from the Alicorn.
Trigger, you take the lead. The patrol aircraft must be protected. All aircraft, follow Trigger.
We'll come.
Understood. Understood. Roger.
Understood.
Okay, I'm
alive, and we haven't secured air superiority.
Somewhere inside that ring. Activating the MAD. Do you see the waveform indicator above your HUD? Fly over the search area and look for a location that induces a change in the waveform.
We're treasure hunting for real, huh?
All aircraft except Trigger, you're on contingent combat air patrol.
The submarine may be huge, but it's still gonna be like looking for a needle in a haystack. Strider 3, launching missile.
I'm in your deck, Trigger.
Locked on. Go down.
Strata 1, target acquired.
Not bad at all, Trigger.
Okay, Trigger. Your MAD's getting something. The waveform on your HUD should have peaked. Turn and fly in the direction where the waveform peaks.
How did that huge thing hide from us all this time?
Showing a stronger reaction. The Alicorn must be near.
You've set the hook. Now you just have to reel it in.
Picking up a magnetic signature. Signature lost. I'm seeing strong noise in the MAD signal.
Shit. They predicted that we'd lose the MAD.
Seems like this is our contingency.
They know it's the source of the noise on the ocean surface. It's likely similar to a buoy.
I don't have a window, so I don't know about buoys, but I'm detecting strong radio sources.
Correct. That's it.
Sending the location of the jamming devices. Destroy them.
Trigger, let's destroy the jamming buoys.
All these jammers must have been deployed beforehand. They predicted our moves.
The crew go beyond their expectations.
What the? A huge explosion just went off underwater. Jamming
explosion? Control aircraft, what's happening underwater?
Underwater listening is impossible. We're only hearing explosion echoes.
The Alicorn
will
use the noise recovery and head out at full speed.
Destroy the jamming buoys before the enemy submarine escapes.
Full speed ahead.
Aye, sir. Don't let him get away.
Damn it. Sector, I need you to return to the sun location again. Total
destruction confirmed.
Can we make it?
analysis done. Data linking.
Its location has moved. Trigger, I'm sending you the search area. Don't let it get away.
The Alicorn has almost reached the trench. Time's running out.
Hurry.
It's okay. Trigger's already on the hunt.
Nickel.
Confirming more hostile UAVs. They just launched from the Alicorn.
It can launch them underwater?
If you can splash even one, it'll be that much easier for Trigger.
Strider, Cyclops, we don't have much time left.
Don't you worry. Trigger will find it.
Trigger's given me so much cover and I still... Shit, I'm just pathetic.
Double time at Trigger. Count on it.
Think we can find it?
Missile.
This is pretty tough.
Missile.
Let's do this.
Missile.
Come at me. Let's dance.
No way you won't
Missile.
Pick up a huge steel whale.
Missile.
Or Carter. You've reeled it in. Positive hit on the
Missile.
M-18.
That's it.
Strider 1 found the submarine Alicorn.
Yeah! All that flying around paid off.
We ain't done yet. Give it the finishing blow. Target
coordinates fire. Coordinates re-enter. Commence preparations to fire the VLAS rock.
VLAS rock ready for launch.
Line of fire is clear.
Ready.
Fire all missiles!
Fire!
Missile away.
All anti-submarine missiles launched.
The result.
Did we get him?
Alicorn spotted. It's surfacing.
Strider 1, locked on target.
Missile.
Missile.
Magnum.
Missile.
Missile launched.
Missile.
Target is hit.
Cyclops 2. Cyclops 2.
Missile.
Enemy on your back.
Missile.
The Alicorn has launched aircraft.
Missile.
Some real skill there.
Missile.
They've got serious guts to take off right now.
Guts? They're just damn crazy.
We've destroyed all of the SAM sites.
Yes, sir!
Our AA guns destroyed.
Yeah!
Flying objects have been launched from the Alicorn. They have different signatures from the UAVs we've seen.
All UAVs have activated EM barriers.
I have visual. They look similar to the Arsenal Bird's defense system.
What do we do then? We don't have Stonehenge to bust through them, you know.
The Alicorn is diving. Immediately.
Charged up. Target is the Ocean capital of Warren. Take the line.
That's a blatant violation of orders, you dumbass!
Open that shell!
Aye, sir. All aircraft, destroy the Alicorn.
We'll go.
Aye.
We'll go. Understood.
Aim for the base of the rail cannon.
FCS error! Can't read the elevation of the barrel!
Three strikes in the sky is a sign of an airborne! Captain! All snow ahead! Flood the aft trim tanks!
Sir, the boat will sink aft first! And that'll give the gun the elevation it needs!
Don't you see three strikes? 10 million lives will be saved at the cost of a mere million lives!
Ryer, you just want to kill people. We won't let you.
Soldiers the moment they fake their surrender.
A powerful rotor, a powerful gun, a powerful ammunition, and lots of people in a precise aim. Sprinkle death over all of it, and the formula is complete!
You're nothing more than a mass murderer.
Then engage me. What makes you and I any different? If you want to kill the 300 men on this boat to save a million, how is that any different?
Trigger, give him the answer. Have him take it to the bottom of the ocean.
Your attacks are hitting the base of the rail cannon.
You just made a statement right there, didn't you, Trigger?
Don't you see? Don't you see? Landing a clean shot on a difficult target. That is what makes it elegant. That is true beauty.
Finish him off, Trigger.
All right!
Target hit. Target hit.
Oh, yeah. That's the stuff, Trigger.
Confirming explosion. The rail cannon's been destroyed.
Yeah, baby!
I see loads of floating objects in the waves. I don't think there are any survivors, Wiseman.
Copy that. The enemy submarine has been destroyed. Operation is complete.
That was unbelievable. Just all of it.
That's right. Yeah.
There are some who send those around them to their doom. Like Captain Mateus Torres was a devil incarnate. There are others. Others who show the way to everyone else. Those who stand at the forefront to cast a light. Those who follow them can't help but feel that they're in the right hands, that they'll make it. This is an era where there isn't a singular answer, like a quiz question. The world awaits a hero to keep the torch aloft, banishing the darkness.
Quite the poet. That's a story I'm gonna have to tell my kid.
All aircraft and David, the operation is complete. Return to base and get some rest. Oh man, finally time for some munchies. Could you hand me the burger over there? Oh, and the knife and fork too, please.
Once I get back to base, I'm heading to the mess hall.
operation is complete.
Can we celebrate now?
Yeah. Good work. Your next mission's in 32 hours.
Whoa.
Not something I'll tell my son about.
Give me a break.
I'm good, Alex. Won't need that wake-up call every 2 hours anymore.
David, only the summary is fine. Give me the report ASAP. I'll hand it to the president.
That's why I haven't slept in the last 80 hours.
78 hours and 52 minutes.
Okay. Well, now to the conclusion. Assuming that three strikes is a singularity, why not terminate him?
There is a fact that has been observed in all of the missions three strikes has taken part in. All dependent elements that either mimic or follow the subject have increased chances of survival.
Try to be more sensuous.
Go Trigger's way, he'll make it. He leads the way.
Really?
Significance is high.
That's uncharacteristically illogical of you.
Ha ha ha.
Is that really how you laugh?